मेटामॉर्फोसिस इन अ बटरफ्लाई। मेटामॉर्फोसिस इज अ प्रोसेस, लेट अस स्टडी अबाउट इट। हैव यू सीन बटरफ्लाइज? दे आर सो वेरी ब्यूटिफुल। सो बटरफ्लाइज ऑफ वेरियस शेप्स एंड ब्यूटिफुल कलर्स आर पार्ट ऑफ आवर एनवायरनमेंट। दे लिव देयर लाइफ अमंग प्लांट्स। एज बटरफ्लाइज ग्रो they pass through four stages. The first one is the egg, second stage larva, third stage pupa, and the fourth stage is the adult stage, which is this stage is adult stage. This is the egg, the first stage. It is laid on the leaf. The plain tiger butterfly is very common one. Let us take its example to see how the growth of a butterfly takes place. The female plain tiger butterfly lays an egg on the milkweed leaf. Milkweed leaf. This is the milkweed leaf. In 6 to 8 days, the larva emerges from the egg. The larva of a butterfly is called a caterpillar. This is the larva of the butterfly larva. It is known as a caterpillar. Caterpillar. It is very hungry. This caterpillar is very hungry. It begins to nibble. Nibble means to eat, and eat the very leaf on which it emerges from the egg. So initially there was an egg, and the egg broke, and out came the larva. The larva came out of the egg. So as soon as it emerges means comes out. To emerge means to come out of the egg. It eats very fast, it has got a large hunger, very hungry, so eats very fast. So its growth is very rapid. The growth of the larva is very rapid. The caterpillar of the plain tiger butterfly grows so rapidly in the first 2 or 3 days that it does not fit in its skin anymore. Now imagine, it has got a skin. This butterfly, the caterpillar of the butterfly, is having the skin. But the larva grows very fast and the skin does not grow. So it has to shed the old skin to make way for the new growth. Now imagine you have a balloon. You start blowing air into the balloon. If more air is blown, what will happen? It will burst. Similarly, suppose this is the skin of the caterpillar, skin, and inside the caterpillar is there. The caterpillar, if it grows too much, faster, if it grows faster, then the skin, it will break open. So it has to shed its old skin in order to make way for the new growth. So this is known as molt. This is the new term. Molt means to shed old skin to make way for the new growth. That is, it molts. Again, it begins to gobble up the leaf and continues to grow rapidly. Gobble up means eat very fast and grows very rapidly. Rapidly means very fast. In 2 to 3 days, it molts a second time. Molts means again shed the old skin. So it has to shed the old skin 2 times. In this way, it molts 4 times. It is not only second time, but the third and the fourth also, it molts its skin. It remains in the caterpillar stage for 10 to 12 days. So, life of caterpillar is 10 to 12 days. Just before the last molt, the caterpillar weaves a button of a silken thread on a stalk or a leaf and hangs itself from it. So this is the button of the cell. So it weaves this button over which it hangs, and this is the branch of the tree. This is the branch of a tree. The caterpillar hangs itself on the button which is attached to the branch. So the button of the on which it hangs is a silken thread, and this is the stalk or the of a leaf. When it molts this time, it forms a pupa. So this is the new stage in the life of a butterfly, a pupa. It is the next stage of its growth. The pupa of a butterfly is also called a chrysalis. A chrysalis, chrysalis, chrysalis. So you can see the picture of the chrysalis over here. This is the chrysalis. It remains inside the chrysalis for the next 11 or 12 days. So it may be 11 or 12 days it is staying in the chrysalis. It does not eat anything during this stage. Now imagine it was so hungry during the caterpillar stage. Now during the pupa stage, it does not eat anything. But what happens? During the chrysalis stage, important changes take place in the body, in its body. The growth of the plain tiger gets completed inside the chrysalis. So the tiger butterfly, it gets completely grown inside the chrysalis. Then the adult butterfly, which is the fourth stage, it emerges means comes out from the chrysalis. So you can see the butterfly coming out from the chrysalis. So this is the chrysalis, and the butterfly will start coming out. So slowly, here in the second picture you can see it has the wings have come out. This is the adult butterfly. You can see the adult butterfly here. It is so very beautiful. It now has four attractive wings and 6 long legs, 3 on either side. All butterflies go through these four stages of growth. Do you know For each type of butterfly, the type of plants on whose leaves its female lays eggs is fixed. What does it mean? The monarch butterfly will have different plant on which it will lay egg. The other butterfly will lay eggs on some other plant. So it is fixed. The time the larva takes to emerge from its eggs is different for different types of butterflies. There is a great variety in caterpillars. Many different types of caterpillars are seen. Different types of caterpillars are of different colors. Their body is long. Many types of caterpillars are hairy. What have we learned? First, a hen sits on her eggs to hatch them. The fully grown chick breaks the eggshell and comes out. Second, egg, caterpillar, larva, chrysalis, pupa, and adult are the four stages of the life cycle of a butterfly. So what are the four stages? First is egg. Second, caterpillar. Third, chrysalis, pupa. And the fourth is the adult butterfly. These are the four stages in the life cycle of a butterfly. The plain tiger butterfly lays its eggs on the leaves of milkweed plant. Lays its eggs on leaves of milkweed plant. The larva emerges from the egg. It is called a caterpillar. The larva coming from the egg is known as a caterpillar. When the growth of the caterpillar is complete, it enters the pupa stage, during which it lives inside the chrysalis. The adult butterfly emerges from the chrysalis. Emerges, comes out from the chrysalis. It has six long legs and four attractive wings. Think and tell. It takes 22 days for a chick to emerge from the hen's egg. Would the young ones of other birds also take the same number of days to hatch? Hen, egg. Hatching time is 20 to 22 days. What about crow? Crow may, number of days may be different. For a crow, suppose you have a crow, so it may be different number of days. For a peacock, the number of days again will be different. Second question. You must have seen dragonflies hover over grass. This is the dragonfly. Which stage is it? It is the adult stage. Adult. When you take a bunch of leafy vegetable to sort it, you may find holes of different sizes in the leaves. Some leaves may have been nibbled at the edges. What do you think is the reason for that? Definitely caterpillars. When you shell peas, green peas, if you shell means remove them from the pod, you sometimes see tiny green living things inside the pod. Which of the fourth stage? of life cycle of an insect they are. Is it the first stage, the egg? Second stage is the larva. Third stage is the pupa. And the fourth stage is the adult. So, caterpillar. It is the larva stage, second stage. Answer in brief. Why must the hen sit on her eggs? Why must the hen sit on her eggs? Inside the egg, you have the yolk, yellow colored yolk. And the hen, when it sits on it, it provides some heat to the egg. So it makes it warm. A certain temperature is required for the growth of the chick from the egg. So the hen provides the heat. When it sits on the eggs, it provides some heat to the egg so that it grows into a chick. Why does a hen become aggressive? Aggressive means it will attack you, it will bite you when you go near it. When she is hatching her eggs, when she is sitting on the eggs, if you go near it, it will bite you, it will attack you. Why? Because she is hatching her eggs and she fears somebody may take away the eggs. That's why it becomes very aggressive. It will try to defend the eggs. It will try to protect the eggs. It will try to harm the enemy. Third, which are the four stages of the life cycle of a butterfly? Which are the four stages? First is the egg. Second, the larva. Third is the pupa or the chrysalis. And fourth is the adult stage. Pupa is also known as chrysalis. Chrysalis. Which changes take place inside the chrysalis of the plain tiger butterfly? The chrysalis, the changes which take place are the legs. It grows legs. It grows wings. And after some time, within 10 to 12 days, it emerges out of the chrysalis as a grown-up butterfly. True or false? A lamb emerges from an egg. False. The lamb grows inside the tummy of the goat. So it does not emerge from an egg. It comes out of the tummy of the goat. We cannot easily see the eggs of an ant because they are very tiny. This sentence is true. When the caterpillar emerges from the egg, it is not very hungry. False. We have seen that caterpillar has a very great hunger. So, not hungry is false. Fill in the blanks. The female butterfly lays eggs on the leaves of a plant. Second question. The larva of a butterfly is called a caterpillar.